And by the way, God still made them. He said, I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me when a moment came and stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what'd you do? I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness out for the night. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Said I was finally the husband, but most of the time I wasn't. I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden, going fishing wasn't such an imposition. And I went 3 times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read a good book, and I took a good long, hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. And then I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I'd been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance, live like you were dying. Like tomorrow was a gift, and you got eternity to think about what to do with it. What did you do with it? What did I do with it? What would I do with it? Skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I watched an eagle as it was flying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Live like you were dying. To live like you were dying. To live like you were dying. Live like you were
dying. Susan singing out loud.